Still have my fucking mini map though. I don't know what's going on there. A lot of flak in the air.
Oh, they're little pops of smoke.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they are either.
That's flak.
Oh.
Flak cannon.
Oh, I haven't got hit by any of them then.
No, I think they're more an atmospheric thing. I mean, they might hit them, like a mesh negative if they hit you, but.
I see you.
Yep. So.
Yep.
I think we're ahead of everybody again.
Let's see the 96 here. Well, it says 96 on your left.
Yep, yeah, 74.
Oh, shit, do you see him?
Yeah, oh, yep. Go, keep going higher, so they're closer. Do not engage until you're. Like, if you're above them, but don't dive hard.
Yeah.
And be afraid to turn around. Take your time before you go start taking shots. We've got quite a height advantage on them already. 1.4s.
Yeah, one of our guys is slowly dropping, I think.
Yep, and you're good to engage, turn slowly. Drop it. Drop your throttle too, otherwise you'll gain too much speed and just overshoot. Flew right over the top of you.
You did.
Yep. Jesus, it's fucking chaos. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, wow, they're all real low.
Yeah, they are. Agile bastard. Oh, so agile. There we go.
Except I will. Nope, everything's alright.
Oh, wow. Hello.
Wow, what the fuck? Was that you?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to get some distance.
Yeah, I was. I did. And then I came back around.
Oh, fuck.
wish I knew which one was you. I think that's you there. Turning to your right.
I'm leaning left now.
Yeah, that's you there.
Firing.
That's not you there. That's you. Do you want a tail?
Yep.
Yeah, I see you.
Trying to stay there.
Watch your speed.
Yep.
Yeah,
fuck. No, I'm not gonna be able to fuck this up.
Probably.
Oh, does that eject?
Yeah.
I wish I hadn't known that.
Doesn't matter. Right, well, that went well. I don't think I got any kills, did you?
No.
Right. GG.
Yeah.
Give it another go. Or do you want to try for mission?
Yeah, we'll give it another go. It's not gonna, no other mission's gonna be any easier than that, I wouldn't say.
No, I wouldn't think so. Oh, there we go. Oh, water plant.
I know. I got a plane destroyed.
Oh, well done.
Thank you. Sick.
Alright.
You gotta make ready.
Yeah, I was just checking because you can buy pistols and shit.
Oh.
But I think they require real money or missions or some shit. And I want to go to report ready. Alright. My turn to take off.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. Gonna do the same.
So I'm guessing they don't 100% throttle it.
No, I reckon they just keep it at 120. Like height acceleration instead of, or maybe 110?
Maybe. I don't know. Either way. So as soon as they get off the air, off the ground, they're dropping the throttle to a third. And yeah, so I'm like sitting at 110 and keeping. And I'm still gaining.
You're supposed to still gain altitude.
They gain altitude, I just mean distance on them.
Oh.
Like I'm using that as my point of reference. I'm losing too much speed, fuck that. I'm just getting closer.
They're going 140.
You can see that?
No. No. They're not going 140. I reckon they're going about 130.
Yeah, I'm going 120 now and really much gaining on them a little bit. That's okay. I'm not too stressed about it. It's just one of those things like I...
Yeah, you don't want to get in there too fast.
Yeah. How do you want to approach this? Same again?
Yeah, I think that's probably how you're supposed to do it, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm going to stick with the boys this time though. We sort of separated from them a little bit. and see what they do as far as approach. I think they're going straight for the balloons, to be honest, but it seems like a fucking terrible idea.
Ah, they.
Are you to my right?
Probably. I can't see your name tag anyway.
Yeah, I don't know. We've got to be within range. I think that's you, 56 away. 57. Oh wow, blue guys have dropped. No, blue guys have really stopped. Okay, so matching speed, they're going 1:15.
Okay.
Or just over 1:20, actually, now that we're losing altitude. Yeah, I see you. You're just above me.
Yeah, I see you now too.
You're hiding in the sun.
Oh.
Tail, man.
Nice.
that fucking sucks. I'm not in touch. Love a kill, but...
Oh, I'm going after your guy. He's going way too slow, though. And I just crashed into him. And my plane propeller is fucked.
Emergency landing?
Yeah, emergency landing. Real fucking fast one.
You need to drop speed, wiggle your plane with your left and right yaw.
I'm dead, I think. My plane flipped. I might not have died. My head tracking still works.
So you're alive then?
Maybe. Yep, my controls still work. Phew. But I crashed in enemy territory.
I can see your corpse on the ground, like your number.
I wish you could get out, that would be cool.
I've got no... Yeah, I know, I reckon that'd be rad. If I can shoot this guy down, I'll be happy. Yeah, but I can't currently even fucking pilot my plane properly, so... The chances of that are slim to none.
Yeah, I'm sort of watching you from my crashed plane.
Yep, well, I'm right fucking on him now.
You got him? Well, he spat out smoke anyway.
Sea flight, you son of a bitch. You're gonna turn a lot sharper than I can and pull away. Just straighten up. Come on, buddy. Just straighten up. I'm sick of turning fucking right. I feel like I'm racing NASCARs. Lost all my airspeed doing that. And again. And this time I can't fucking... Uh-oh, gotta reload. Good. Yeah, I lost him. Oh.
He hasn't come after you quickly. You got a good chance to get him.
Yeah, I see him. Fuck you, get altitude gaining prick.
Oh, you got there's another one on its way to you.
Yep.
But there's three others on their way to him, but okay. I don't know if... Yeah, they engaged him. But I don't know if they're friendly to each other.
Yep. They're all just black text to you?
Yep. He's even black text to me now. It's only you...
Got him.
Yeah, I was going to say, that just disappeared.